Alright everyone, it's Banana back again with chapter 2 of Poppy Playtime. Let's get back to it.
Mind if I film this?
Oh, not at all, sir!
That's what I like to hear.
Oh.
So, Marcus, what happened?
You see, I was heading home for the day when my APRs realized that I left my bloody wallet in the cafeteria.
I thought that was Jack.
So, I'm running through the lobby, and that's when I see a map handle lodged under the innovation wicket.
So what'd you do, Marcus?
Well, I just thought I'd nap the bloody yoker beyond me merry way.
And?
Well, I'm reaching for the thing, and the map handle jolts on its own. Had me scared stiff. I thought I was the only one there. So, I took a peek beneath the gate, and some massive bloody thing was dothering about the bloody hallway.
You're sure it wasn't a person?
Ain't no person that's 50 feet long with 1,000 legs.
Marcus, you're losing. Maybe you just saw a bunch of people walking by.
Look, it wasn't people, all right? I haven't a bloody notion what it was, but it wasn't human.
Who are you told about this? Besides me, obviously.
Just you, sir. Obviously.
Okay, I'll have security skim the cameras and take a look.
What? There's a massive bloody monster! Skimming ain't gonna get rid of it!
You're out of line, Marcus. We make toys, not monsters. Now come on, get out of my sight. Actually, grab me a coffee, will you? Actually, never mind, get out of my sight.
Quite indecisive there. Alright. Well, no big deal. Just run, oops, and run back. Yeah, perfect. Not that I know where this train cart goes. Come on. Come on, Barry. Down you go. And yeah. Into the abyss, Barry. Into the abyss. Through the floor? Through the floor. Okay. Sweet, that wasn't so bad. Now. Third game. Oh wait, that door's open.
Jeez, have you played these before?
No.
They're so good. Seems like you're ready for the final game, statues. Follow Mommy down the stairs one last time. I hope you had a fun day at the game station. See you next time.
Oh, these stairs. Makes so much sense. Whoop. Come on. We can do it. I like random noises. Do 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 through this door. Yeah, there we go. Not so bad. Hungry to learn. Wait. Oh, good God. It's a caterpillar. Whoop.
Do you want to play with BJ?
BJ. No.
Caterpillar or bug?
Don't know, don't care. that's not it. Wait. Oh, okay. There we go. I don't know why that was so difficult for me. Now, I guess I jump down. I don't wanna. I'm just gonna peek my little body under. Hide behind this block. All right, so what is this?
Welcome to Statues. This advanced obstacle course is designed to test your physical endurance and strength. The rules are simple. The lights will turn off. You can move through the obstacle course at this time. However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move. You may move again once the lights turn back
on. Oh, so this is red light, green light.
The lovable PJ Pugapillar will follow you. If PJ reaches you, your
oh dear God.
That's all. Good luck.
Wait, so lights are on.
It was always so sad to see the kids go. They called me Mommy because I was the closest thing they ever had to one.
Ooh.
They come for games and never come back. They left Mommy to die alone. Mommy didn't deserve that. You worked here, so if anyone deserves to die alone, it's you.
But I... Did I work here? No. Is he gonna hurt me? Did he get to go the long way around? Did I choose the hard way? Oh, gross. Oh, I hate caterpillars. That didn't count. That absolutely did not count. What are those rings? What is that? Just his guide, maybe? That didn't count. How do I get out? Damn! I didn't even move. Oh, you know what? Maybe I did. Maybe. No. he can't catch up. He can't catch up. That's what it's gotta be. I just gotta make it out of this foam pit and keep ahead. And just don't look back. Just don't look back. That's all. That's how simple it is. All right. I feel like. I feel like it's gonna be easier to go down the medium than anywhere else. Why is he so fast? I can hear him catching up. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh God. Go, 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 go. Go away. Shit. Go away. Oh, dear God, please. I was mid-fall. Come on. Go away. I'm assuming I'm supposed to go this way. Where? Oh. Oh, come on. That shouldn't count. Alright, turn off. Sprint. I know where to go now. Not too bad. Maybe if I go easy this time? Although I feel like then he catches up really quickly, so... Just up and yeet. Up and yeet. Yeet. Not a problem. Not a problem. I can do this. You catch up so fast. Go away. You can go away. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, that was stupidly easy. Come on, just out of the tunnel. Oh, he's at the top. Yep. So fast, so fast, so fast. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Oh, he disappears into the blocks. Mommy plays way too hard on this. Like, what? What am I supposed to be doing? There wasn't a key, was there? Oh, I'm dumb. So dumb. What do you mean, where did it go?
Come back and Mommy will give you the code. Pinky promise. Mommy knows the game is really hard, but Mommy has just decided you won.
No. No. Absolutely not.
How dare you disobey me? I will find you. I will find you. And when I do, where are you?
Creepy. Anyway, just gonna ignore Mommy for my safety, clearly. It's not like, you know, ignoring her could very well kill me. Okay. Where's the VHS? Because I feel like if I find the VHS, it would explain a lot, right? So all right. Rotate bottom. What's that do? Oh. There we go. That doesn't work. What about now? Okay. But if I rotate it 90 now... Yeah. Let's try it this way. Again. Again. Alright, now I do that. That'll end up there. And then rotate that. No, that didn't work either. Well, actually, let's see if I can go down there where that's at. See if that's worthwhile. Toy scanner. Okay. If I jump, I die. So I want... I want to go to Bay 2. So let's start there. One more time. Well, two more times. Alright. That'll do it. Go in here. I need a toy. Can't I just, like... nope. Left. Where does that... bring me? Got brought down though. Oh. Don't mind if I continue going up. Up. Bam. And bam. Oops, nope. Up more. Come on. You can do it. Oh. Whoop, nope. Weird. Oh, I have to time it. Perfect. Now down. Come on. Why does it keep doing this? Down! Awesome. Alright. I got the toy. The toy that will hopefully save my life. Alright, let's rotate. Again. because that's where I want to be. Go. This ain't so bad. Just gotta, you know, escape mommy's wrath. Hopefully this isn't a mistake. I really don't know where I'm at. Guess I'm not supposed to be here yet. Oh no. The rain washed the spider out. Hey, that wasn't so bad. Perfect. Why I did all that? I don't know. I figured it out. The red tape's in there. I know why I did it. Did it for no reason the first time. Alright, no big deal. I'll just do it again. And no, we'll do it this way. There we go. And red tape. What do you got for me?
The following is a pre-recorded announcement to address the many complaints regarding an alleged very, very big spider crawling around in the facility. The Playtime Corporation wants me to remind you all that spiders that big do not exist, and that if they did, quote, we would already be dead anyways, end quote. Regardless, you can all rest assured the company is sending some specialists down here to have a look around and relieve the constant whining. Complaining seems to be everyone's primary contribution to this company. It's just a spider. You are all safe. Please, please, carry on with your jobs.
Oh, yes. Definitely safe from Mommy Longlegs. What the fuck? This didn't happen earlier.
I asked you to play fair.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Just run. That's all I gotta do is just run. Go. You can do it. Come on. Oh, there are trophies to collect. That's not the way. Go. And staff only. Of course. What? Red, blue, green, yellow. Okay, so red, blue, green, yellow. Easy enough, I guess. Just keep moving. Come on. No. I don't even know where to go. This isn't fair. Damn it. Yeah, you can still have plans for me. Doesn't mean I want to cooperate. Yellow, red. Weird. Okay. So she's not here this time. Check and replace worn or damaged parts. What worn or damaged parts? Okay. Bam. mold for me. Also, spit it out down here. Sweet. Now what? Oh. Okay. In we go. In the furnace, in the furnace, in the furnace, in the furnace. Hello. Oh, she's gone. Okay. Keep moving. Mommy's gone. I can run. Ooh. Nope. 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 Door. 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 No, 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 up, 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 up. I can do this. Get a bit of a head start. Yep, yep. That's what it looks like. I kind of figured. Through the door. And up. You know, there's one downside to this. I don't have the rest of the train code. No, come! You. Oh boy, I am just fucking sweating right now. This is not good. Oh, this is so stressful. Come on. Just go. Go, 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 go. You know, I don't even know my character's name. I don't know why that just popped into my head while I'm being chased by some mommy long legs. With her damn mouth breathing and... fun jazz. Where? Oh. Oh, there we go. Okay, okay. Cool. Holy crap. That I don't even want to go down through this door. Oh, no, 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 no. Go, 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 go. Go, go. This is it! Jesus.
What have you done? You make me part of him. You can't do this to me.
Yes, I can. What is that? Why is there blood? Toys aren't supposed to bleed. Yeah, I'm not scared or anything. This is just a normal day. God. All right. Well. Oh, tape. There's no TV though. Oh, there it is. Okay.
Log code 08502. In relation, experiment 1006. The prototype. A close call occurred this week in which he nearly breached containment. The prototype seemingly disassembled the digital alarm clock within his room and utilized the battery, along with several other components, to create a laser pointer, which he then fired into the security camera, disabling it. These actions allowed him 28.3 seconds completely unmonitored. Once function returned to the camera, the room appeared to be empty. One surveillance specialist went in to confirm his absence. However, upon opening the door, she realized that the prototype had hidden in one of the camera's blind spots. The prototype attempted to escape through the open door. However, another surveillance specialist was able to remotely relock the door, despite the other specialist still being inside. One casualty occurred. The prototype seems to possess an unprecedented level of intelligence beyond that of all other test subjects, as well as an alarming willingness to commit violence. Further suppression treatments will need to be enacted to ensure that no other experiments develop these qualities. Experiment 1170, Huggy Wuggy, remains the optimal outcome due to his sufficient intelligence paired with maximum obedience. End of log.
Oh, he is obedient, huh? To whom? To whom would he be obedient? Because it's not me. And that Elliot guy is, I think, dead. How robotic. No, that's not the employee instructions. Start by reporting to the control station. Always keep your mommy long legs. Miss Stella Graeber. Perhaps you are in charge of them. Oh, there we go. What? Is this a slide down? Look, I guess it was. Alright. Tab to view train code. Bunny, Huggy, Cat, Mommy. So. Buggy, Cat. Okay, so that's right. Oh, wait. Red, yellow, wait. 4213. 4213. Oh, wait. Okay, so it's red, yellow, red, blue. Red. Red, yellow, red, blue. Red, yellow, red, blue. 4. No, it's 4, 2, 1, 3. Wait, what's this? Oh. Yes. There we go. Then it's red, yellow, red, blue. And then 4, 2, 1, 3. Awesome. That didn't take that long. Is this gonna go on its own? Kinda looks like it. Hopefully this means I escape. Although there's still one more with some creepy like arms and whatnot, so I kinda doubt it. Still going. Does that say up? Yeah, I think that says up. What does it mean by up?
I was so scared she'd put me back in that case. But you saved me. You are perfect. Too perfect to lose. I'm sorry. I can't let you leave. I've never met anyone like you. Do you know how long I've been stuck in that case? Well, too long. I had so much time to think and reflect. Time to figure out exactly what I would do when free. We'll set things right. Terrible things have happened. But I know that whatever I need you to do, you're capable. We will. What if...
Hmm? What happened? Why did she cut out? Oh no. What'd she do to me? Dang it! Crap. Now I'm bleeding. You really just couldn't let me go. Play care. Play care. Well, shit. I guess that means that there's more to play in the future. I will certainly be playing Chapter 3 when that drops, but in the meantime, I hope you enjoyed. And if you did, leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks, guys. Bye.